Damn, that bitch loud. Hey, let's go with you, Lexi. All right, I'm gonna get the link. Hopefully the shit's like up to date and quick with it.
I just shared on Twitter.
Good looking. I forgot you had Twitter.
There is a share button under the stream.
Oh yeah.
Be right back on a share on Facebook.
Alrighty, thank you. I'll start it up at least, get it loading as I wait and do this. Where'd I even leave off? Even know.
Boom done.
Why my sensitivity feels so slow? That doesn't feel slow. All right, where did I leave off? Not gonna go in here yet because I remember where I left off. Right, so. Let's kitty litty. Wish you know how to put the link on Instagram. Oh, I put the link in my bio. That's what I need to do.
Yeah, lol. Then put it on your gram story.
How do I put the link on my story though? That's what I try to figure that out. I was very, very confused. That work. And show something. Nope, that doesn't work.
Yo, I've been playing the PS3, shit still works online. Yeah, I don't know about all that.
I know, I peeped the one night you were playing. Alright, I might get this rolling.
Only enough for two doses. Got to make them count.
Alright, let's get into it.
It's working, Nadia. Everything looks normal is the wrong word, but nothing like the last time.
Good. I've made my own antidote and enough for Grandpa, if we find him. I'm on my way to meet you now.
Scarecrows, of course.
What? Wait. I can't sit around looking too long, because I only have enough, as you said, for two doses. I don't want to run out on one. It looks like the forest where the game started.
Hopefully I can watch you for a little while. I am super tired from work and I have work at 1 a.m. tomorrow.
I mean, just for you sharing it and joining, means a lot and is enough. I'm thankful. Fine.
Something happened to them. None of us have been in there in generations. Be careful. Even if your visions weren't real, that place is still deadly.
What is this? More wood. Okay, so I do go this way. This is where I fought her. Damn, that's crazy.
I am chilling right now, though I might just fall asleep while watching. Why'd I do that? Where is
What is that connected to? That's connected to that. Alright, so I gotta bring it down. Enough for me to get on it. There's an artifact over here.
It's dark.
If I didn't get there quick enough. No. Alright. Now get off to the rope. It's only an artifact. Damn. Great art. Yeah, hype. Thought I found something. What's this one here for? That's my question. Can I hook two up? No, that one will die then.
All of the just for her to say that emoji happy tears.
I know, it's... Wait a minute. I'm racking up something with rain real quick. I had to time it. I do this. I think if I do this and then aim and wait at the right moment. Alright, I'm getting somewhere. I'm getting somewhere. Because if I got him. If I timed it enough so I can get him. Oh, wait, I can actually do it right now. Ah. Smart guy. There we go, there we go. Question is now what? What does this rope lead to? I see it. I wonder. I can go here. Nope, not on top of it. It's I bring it back, bring it all the way up, if I let it go,
once you pull it up, you have to hit the rope to make it stay on the pole.
Yeah, no, I got that one down to get those two leveled enough. But what I'm trying to figure out... So, hold on. I had to snoop around.
Like how you did with the other one.
But there's no second pole, that's the thing. If there was a second pole, then I'd be able to stop it, because that pole's on an angle. I can't see that pole. See, like, it's blocked off on an angle, and up there it's blocked off on an angle. Unless there's a second pole, then I'm blind. My blind ass is missing, which that can also be the case. Let me go back up there. Why is this here? That's a question. Yeah. That's not gonna work. That's to get across. That's to get up here quicker, I know that.
Need to get across somehow.
I know, Laura. I know. I know you can raise and lock the platforms, damn it. That's what I'm trying to figure out. It's just, I can't... That ain't gonna do shit for me. No. Oh, I see that up there.
Maybe I can raise and lock these platforms to get over there.
Laura, I know. You can raise and lock the platforms. I know. I understand that. The fact is, I have to figure out how the fuck... Am I gonna be able? Or where's the second thing, a rope to lock it? Cause that shit's on an angle. So I can't. That's not gonna help me. Let me try something real quick, actually. Let me take those one, that one off. See what that does. Aha. Yep. I got it. Figured it out.
Maybe I can use one of these ropes to get.
I know, Laura. I got it. And from here, when that gets raised, I... Man! Come on, dog. You're too good for this, sound I'm playing. Really? Got it. Now I just gotta time it and do it all right. If I could just time it and do it all right, it'll be golden. Let's try it. So, string this all the way up. Come on, Laura, 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 come on, Laura. What? Damn. Love this, these puzzle shits. Love it. Ah, it's the bird nest drawing thing.
The witch has kept the lift running all this time. Looks like she even made a few improvements, but I don't think those ropes will survive many more trips. It only needs to make one. Two. I'd like to come back down. Eventually.
Oh, it's a gondola. Makes sense. So I hop on. Yep. Now what? Ride the gondola across the valley.
Try pulling that lever on the platform. Maybe it'll do us good.
This one? Oh yeah. That's crazy. I was about to get crazy mad if I didn't figure that out.
Your witch is clever. Everything in this vale is arranged to perpetuate the myth of Baba Yaga.
Creepy, yeah.
Holland does the rest. Last time I saw the lift, it looked nothing like this.
Hey, yeah.
What did you see? Just as the legend says, a house walking on giant bird legs. But without the pollen, it's just an old contraption. I'm sorry. So sure of Grandpa's story. She's Russian, someone who knew the myth well. Nadia, it's possible that your grandfather will know who she is. He was a prisoner in the Gulag.
That's what you're probably trying to tell me, but I was too slow to figure it all out.
My grandmother was a prisoner. She was a brilliant scientist.
Yeah, that's type creepy. You should have seen it earlier when the hallucination started. That was even worse.
Never forgave himself. Killing the witch won't bring her back, but I understand. Let's just hope we can reach him in time.
Packages, fuck. Alright, where's the stopping? It's still moving.
Yikes.
Oh, it's our grandpa. I see him, boy.
Oh.
It's the pollen. Here, let me. Grandpa, can you hear me?
I tried. I couldn't save her. I tried.
It's okay now. I'll stay.
There is someone else watching WTF. Who is that?
Oh.
The guilt of working.
I don't know who it is. No one really comments, so I can't tell who's who. Why did she sit back down? Why can't she just stay standing up? Alright, whatever. Well, let's see how this goes. They gave me a lot of ammo.
Bravo team. The missing soldiers, they're here.
Let's see him check my pistol. Alright, can't climb that. God damn it. There's always some dumb shit happening. Oh, we're off.
No, I need that last antidote.
Wow.
When you are dead, you too shall serve.
Oh, I know how. Ah!
Damn it. Need to keep her away from the rope.
I did it too soon. I get the gist of it. Damn! No! Pull it! There we go. Fuck is that? Oh, that's where they come from. I don't know if I'm going the right way, I'm just running in circles. Oh yeah, okay, we're good. Accurate ass throw, bitch. No, I went to that one. That was my fault. Throw another one. One more. Question is, am I going up the right way? Should be. Get on the rope. What are you doing, dummy? Get on the rope. Laura. Dana, though, if I couldn't have done this in the first place. Get out there. Where am I going? Where am I going? Where am I going? Where am I going? Get off it, get off it, get off it, get off it, get off it. Where am I going? I see where I'm going. Shake it off. Oh, where's the... Where is it? No. Damn. Oh, it's down here. Bitch. Alright. Now I know. Try to do it again. Come on. Ouch. I'm panicking. Up to whoever joined. I don't know who joined. I apologize. I can't really look right now. Oh, can I make that jump? I don't know. I kind of don't want to risk it. Oh, I did. Please don't shoot at me. Fuck the dogs. Levers right here. Last one. Let's get it right. No, I did it wrong. Fuck. Got her.
Imagine what you've gone through to stay alive.
Right. That's some green arrow type stuff. Will it be?
It's over now. You don't have to live like this anymore.
Serafima.
Little T. But you died. They told me you died.
Will she be alright? I don't know. But it won't be easy for any of you. Family never is. Oh, I know. I know. Thank you, Lara, for everything.
Do I get anything for that? That ball fight was crazy. New gear acquired, the Dream Stinger. Your Dream Stinger bow infuses your poison arrows with hallucinogenic pollen, sowing confusion and terror among your enemies. Ooh! And I got a new skin too. Nice.
give them a little time alone while I look around some more. I shut off the last of the boilers inside. You should be able to explore without, you know, going mad. Careful climbing around up there. You might still be a little dizzy from the pollen.
That was a nutty ass boss fight.
Papa Yaga's weapon. It's a scythe, but it's been dressed up to look like a witch's broom. Everything she did served the myth in some way.
Can I get my scythe, my thing to look like that? That'd be sick. Damn! Alright, what else is there for me to scavenge? Awesome crazy type stuff. What's up here? Is that where I came from? No, I don't think so. What's up here? What is this? Why is this here? There was something here. I walked over like a dumbass. You hurt yourself from that? Fucking pansy. Oh, what's that up there? Well, thank Iron Pete. What do you do? Something that turns. Damn it, Laura. Oh, it's to raise one of those. I'm not gonna jump on these things while they... I see something flashing down there. I can go back over there, I believe. What's this, a coin? Oh my god. No. What the hell, deer antlers? What the hell are they doing in here? Let me go with this. Question is, what did that open up? Oh, I went back down. What? How the fuck? Wait, how the fuck? My hold. How am I supposed to get to... Huh? I'm about to count those real quick. Count how many times I hear it. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So it takes like 7. Oh, it's gonna hurt. Yep. It's gonna take like 17 clicks before it resets. So that's enough time for me to come and do all this shit. To get up to about. Where's the second one come? Like right about here? Yeah, and then I go here to here. And over there. Alright. I like it, I dig it, I dig it. Let me get my ass back down there though. Oh, I should go use that skill point on the thing where I land without taking damage. I kinda did it. Can I get back up there? Damn it. Oh, I know how I got up there. I was on the phone. Yeah, I'll play with Cardi. Alright, let's try this. Ready? Go! Run, bitch. Jump. Don't do that, please. Jump. Come on. Jump. Land on that. You're good. Come on, Laura. Come on. No! Could I get on one of these? That's what I'm gonna have to do. Why did I do such a stupid thing? That's what I gotta do. I gotta get on that second lowest one. That's gonna bring me around. I figured it out. So I gotta get on this one. Is that a high enough jump for me to get up there? Yeah, that should be good. Yep. Figured it out. The genius strikes again, so no. I ain't a damn genius. Oh, it's a waste. Damn it. It should take forever to spin. Damn. Oh no. That ledge just saved me. How the fuck?
doesn't bother me. How am I gonna get back over to there? And there's no faster way to get back. This is making me mad. Why did I jump for that? Thank God there's water. Alright. Fuck this. There's nothing even here for me to get. So, I'm just gonna do it. There has to be something up there though, it's gonna fuck with me. Oh, I need it. Huh? Well, hello. What do you do? That's a thing. That's not making it. So that means I can go back in. Yep, cool. Alright. So I run, jump, whatever. I just wanna know how, like... Cause that one drops all the way down. But nothing, like... I have no clue, I'm so like... Like, I really don't know. It. She swan dive, kinda. That was cool. Oh, I'm not gonna figure this out. Rocking my brain. I wonder if I can find it from a different angle. If it's possible. It's impossible. I can get it from the two sides only, that's it. What was that? Come right here. It's right up there, but there's no way to... Can I come this way? Ouch.
Grab this. Jimmy Shuda over this way. No, Laura. Come up here. This is so brain-racking. Like, this is really making me think, and I'm trying. I don't understand. There's nothing up top. Let's try and investigate from up here. So I got a view from that side. I didn't reach to pull anything though. There's one right here. But I'm pretty sure... out of reach also. The fuck is back here? Another artifact. Boar skin. Wow. My map's updated. All the documents that I don't need right at this moment. Yeah, I'm out. I'll figure this out later. Just fall down the hole, girl. Just... I'll figure this out later. No way! Alright, so now, we go back to the real story. Oh, my neck. That was annoying. Oh, my head. A very bad headache. Alright, let's see what the campfire is still over. I know I have 2 skill points. Okay, it increases storage capacity. Yeah, cool, whoop-de-doo, but that's not what I need. I need something that'll give me more resources. I got too many weapons. This one probably looks tough. That drone looks tough. Look at the eyes. I don't know, it's just the fire. That drone looks tough, though. I got hype. Ah, too late. Alright. This is my new bow. Dream Stinger. What's that look like? Skill points. What is this? No. No. It might have to be a must. What's this one? Execute close range bow finisher. Loading special arrows. Execute pistol thing. Rifle expert. So these are just eliminations, I guess. That's whack. Hunter has like no good stuff. Heart of stone. Less damage from gunfire. Resist from enemies after stealth kill. Resist from enemies after bandaging wounds.
I obviously shouldn't move it. Right now, I'm gonna get this one. Whatever this is. It's intuitive. I feel like intuitive is gonna help out a lot. There's a fucking cave in this building. Alright, time for the main story. Held it off long enough. Doing that DLC. Now I'm gonna be back in the action and get Lady Bop. That window's kinda sketchy. What the fuck is this place? Challenge tomb. Where? I peep it.
Cages. Like they were animals.
I cornered animals. I can listen to this later. Thank you. I'm looking up here. Oh shit. Ah! Panic some fire arrows! Oh, not tough. I'm not using cloths for that shit. You got me fucked up.
You've seen this place, right? Seems like a safe bet. Let's see if we can find those manifests and join the others.
Alright, we'll get searching. Any word on the escapees?
Likely dead. Constantine saw him going to the ice, but he's not convinced. Just keep your eyes open.
Oh, I missed. I'll use the cocktail. And that. He burned himself. Well, those bulls are gonna give me a bunch of cloth now, I bet. Which I need. What's in here? Nothing. Oh, more. Okay. Can I grab these? I can't grab the oil. I need that. It won't let me grab it. That's really annoying. It won't let me grab what I need. It won't let me grab something I do need. I can't believe I missed those arrows. No. Any more people? Map updated. And I can open, I can lockpick this. What's up with it? Nothing. Oh, the whistling bullets. Or the hollow tip. Ooh, weapon cache. Please give me it for my new bow. New bow. Compound bow part, yes, 3 or 4. One more. I'm gonna... Boop, boop. Oh, it's an elevator. Oh, this one might be scary. Oh, no, it's not. Well, my map's updated. What's this tomb got to offer? There is one survival cache in here.
My god, these are ancient. What did they find down here?
Real nigga shit. What's up here? Nothing. Back down we go. I got special hide from them. For those who are still watching, one, thank you. Two, J. Cole dropped his new album, so I'm gonna need you all to go and, you know, listen to that. I'm going to take a listen after this, and of course I need a Molotov to burn now, and I don't want to waste cloth. Jesus. What? Damn, I'm crawling. That's the first time I've seen that. Damn it, Laura. Something's always happening to you. Hell of an entrance. Way back up. Oh, that's what just happened. So I can get back. What the fuck? Yeah, we gotta see a Frost Elf girl. What's that? Ooh, a deal! Atlas. What's up here? I came from that way. Of course I did. I just came from this way. So I gotta go down, down, down. Oh my god. You can't be doing that to me, man. My heart just dropped like I almost did. You can't be doing that to me thinking it's okay. Fuck.
This flask belonged to a soldier in the Red Army. I don't recognize the insignia.
He got stabbed. Or he got stabbed. just cut on it. Oh. Hidden information.
It's still half full.
That was the hidden information. That you decided to be an alcoholic and that it's still half full. Do I go down? I gotta burn it. Waste more fucking coal. How do I get the water to stop? There must be some sort of valve or something. That's what I figured would happen if I drop. I just needed to see. How do I stop the valve though? Don't look forward.
It's got to be in there.
Fucking nut. I'm just gonna keep walking forward, you know?
Someone was hiding mining tools.
And weapons.
Weapons.
I can't stay here for long. Close the building. Thank you. How much is it? I need the Hunter's Quiver. That's 10. That's 13. Oh, I need the Bear Hide. Where the fuck I use that on? I may kill another bear anytime soon. You're tripping. I'm gonna increase the fire rate. Only you. Your arm strength is ridiculous. Might I add? Like, she's jumping. These shits are falling and she's hanging on for dear life. No problem. Oh, I peeped you. I peeped you too.
A trigger mechanism for a bomb. It's the same handiwork. He must have been gathering the supplies for a long time. Another mural. Find a way to block it for good. There it is. So close. Got to find a way inside.
When the uranium...
Ah. Found it.